to protect the ball. Oh, he'll take it on. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis. Oh, he'll take it on. Oh, what an astonishing goal! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. You cannot strike them any better than that.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
Oh, nice ball over the top. Penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and this is seriously getting away from them. To extend their lead here. And confidently converted.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
Acres of space out wide for the Foxes. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And back with Ortega. Can he make it count? Terrific block there. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful. Much time has been added on. That's a good-looking ball. Could be. Oh, what an incredible turn of events. From down and apparently out, it's all square again. Can you believe this?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions.
This looks promising. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a real...
be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his mark.
Untidy in possession. That's a lovely ball. And in with a real chance. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay. What a...
And beyond the last defender, offside. Murphy. Excellent vision. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. But how is he allowed that much?
And young boys giving it away.
And showing fine vision. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Nice looking. And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well,
to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. A danger here as he runs at them, and a decent delivery.
An early goal! It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And given acres of space to attack here. And I think... beautifully weighted ball. Oh, surely...
to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, just look at this again.
And now waiting to pounce. Big chance it is.
And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And once he gets...
and that's an important intervention. Feeding it through. Good looking move.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
So on with it. Really good ball there. And nicely struck.
Well, that is a sensational strike. And many...
a really good pass.
Can't miss, surely. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here it is again.
That's useful play.
Chance to finish. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Guilty in the end. Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Can he put it away? It could be up for grabs. And she gobbles up the second.
And a confident clearance. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was patting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. and delight them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Who can he pick out?
And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made.
Really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, my goodness, what a strike from so far out. Absolutely sensational. Unstoppable.
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Board showing one additional minute. Wonderfully weighted pass.
And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
The equaliser will come.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.
To a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe. So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in. And he's in.
And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, let's look at this again.
Switched around, and the second half is underway. And he cuts inside.
Oh, goodness gracious me! It's a special, special goal from miles out.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Going well. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. This for 2-1.
And confidently converted.
Well, here's the replay, and it's almost the perfect penalty.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game.
Cross-fired over.
Oh, can you believe it? He's only gone and found the back of the net. We won't forget that goal in a hurry, spelling out just how deadly he can be. Sensational.
Well, here it is again, and he does brilliant
on their faces.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was
Character
and eventually got a very good result.